Caroline. You are in terrible danger.
You probably think this girl is a